I still want to take it pretty slow, but it does look a lot better than it did again several hours ago, and that's because Milwaukee DPW crews work through the night to clear the snow. They have more than 200 trucks out there on the road. Their first course of action were those main city streets. Then around 10 p.m., they switch to the side streets. So that's going to be something else to keep in mind as well when you're out on the road. Be mindful of all those trucks out there operating at slow speeds. We've seen several trucks come through as well. One just a couple minutes ago coming, picking up some slush onto the sidewalk. So again, they're moving at pretty slow speeds. Something to keep in mind when you're out there driving as well. Not to mention, again, those kind of slow conditions out there on the road, because there is that mist coming down, that wetness on the road. And as far as parking goes, if you are in the Milwaukee area, the typical winter parking rules are still in effect, but they are still relaxed. So again, something else to keep in mind if you're getting ready to head out for your day. Reporting live downtown Milwaukee, this will pass at Fox
16. Still says, can't cover to him with Laura Langamo.
Yeah, she's joining us live from Lot 96 in Blue Mountains. Laura Langamo, good morning.
Good morning, guys. We're still feeling that mist out here as well, that Crystal was just talking about. Conditions improving, but definitely still some tricky spots that you're going to want to keep in mind. The most problematic areas that we're seeing is the residential streets or the side streets. As you can see, still very snow covered from when you guys just checked in with us about a half an hour ago. And also those intersections, if we take a look further to our left right here, there's a significant snow pileage right there that can cause you to get stuck. You want to be really careful.